Bombs away.
Well, if that was in real life, it probably would have blown up.